My next question is, how can like overpopulation can increase the pandemics and epidemics like COVID-19 etc.
I'm not getting your point.
How can overpopulation can increase pandemics? Pandemics means like
diseases.
I know about the pandemic.
Diseases like COVID-19. So how overpopulation can increase?
I don't think so. The overpopulation increase the pandemic situation like a COVID-19.
No, if there is overpopulation, there are more people in an area.
Do you think if India is not populated and all our world are not populated, then COVID-19 is not increased?
No, but in most of the populated areas, the COVID-19 is spreaded so far.
Thank you. This is.
If you want to see the India, which type of state do you want to suggest government for controlling population?
As a judge.
Yes. Which type of step do to suggest the government for controlling population?
I don't think so. The judge can participate in this.
No, judge also suggest the government for making
the
policy. Yes, making policy. So, if you are the CCI, what is which type of step? Which type of policy do you want to suggest?
Firstly, that point I analyze the ratio of the India. Then I give some suggestion like to make some policy which is beneficial for those people.
Okay, if you are the PM of India, what do you do for controlling population?
As a PM of India, I take some decision which like policy.
Which type of policy?
Like three child of policy. Yes.
What is the use of demography?
Demography gives the idea about the population and the growth of India.
If we get idea from the demography, then what is the use of in my
our that point as a government we take some decision which is control the overpopulation.
China implement, my second question, China implement child policy. Due to this, they are facing aging of population. They have more dependency population. They have less working population, they have more dependent population. If we also implement this policy in India for child policy for control the population, we also facing aging of problem.
If we are not taking any decision, that point people are growing more than three children.
If we control our population, we face aging of problem. If we don't
control, I don't think so. If we are facing some problem, if we are controlling our population, because we have already a large population in India.